everyone, Bethany here with Atlantic Flag and Pole, and I've just got a quickie for you. So I'm home today. It's one of my stay-at-home days, so I only do a little bit of work on this day, and it's a beautiful day. Kids are here trying to get our schoolwork done. It's lightly snowing outside, a little bit breezy, but then it was sunny earlier. It's just a weird world we're living in right now. I feel very stuck in the middle. This is actually, decor behind me is a really good indication of how I'm feeling these days. A little bit of spring, a little bit of winter, a little bit of stuck in between. We are living in very weird times. So feel free to share your thoughts and how you're feeling. I'm ready for winter to be over. I want spring to be here. There are a lot of things that I feel like I'm on edge just waiting for. So feel free to share your thoughts. And until next time, I'm always excited to hear what other patriots across the country are thinking about these crazy times that we are living in.